I used to feel so much peace, staring into the heavens, until a piece of it fell.
Muito bem, senhores, Mendes aqui, e hoje trago para vocês mais um vídeo aqui no canal da Central, dessa vez com uma bomba, hein? Jogão da Ubisoft chegando Day One no Xbox Game Pass, pois é, Rainbow Six Extraction está chegando no Xbox Game Pass no Day One, meus senhores, pois é.
But it evolved. So we did too.
One of our own is MIA. I need an extraction team now.
Em seu site oficial, o Xbox confirmou que o game vai ser lançado no Xbox Game Pass no dia 20 de janeiro. Além de revelar que esse game está chegando no Day One no Xbox Game Pass de console, PC e no Xbox Cloud, né, no Xbox Cloud Game, eles também revelaram que Rainbow Six Siege está chegando ao Xbox Game Pass de PC. Além disso, hoje eles também confirmaram que o Ubisoft Plus, o serviço de assinatura da Ubisoft, né, que dá acesso a uma biblioteca, uma vasta biblioteca de jogos da Ubisoft, está chegando ao Xbox também. Com o serviço, você pode pagar uma taxa mensal, que atualmente no PC é um valor de R$ 49,99 por mês, ou seja, R$ 50,00 por mês. Não dá pra saber se vai ser mais barato ou vão manter o mesmo valor nos consoles, tá? Mas enfim, atualmente, com esse serviço, você pode pagar essa taxa mensal e ter acesso a vários jogos da Ubisoft e seus estúdios. Além de, claro, lançamentos Day One no serviço, lançamentos Day One da Ubisoft. Infelizmente, ele ainda não será integrado no Xbox Game Pass, pelo menos, né, como eu já disse, por agora, porque existem rumores de que a Microsoft está em negociação com a Ubisoft para que o Ubisoft Plus, né, seja integrado ao Xbox Game Pass, assim como o EA Play também está integrado ao serviço de assinaturas da Microsoft. Ainda não existe uma data específica para o serviço chegar nos consoles Xbox, porém, espera-se que esse lançamento ocorra sim em algum momento aí já nesses próximos meses ou quem sabe até no final de janeiro. A chegada do Ubisoft Plus, né, no Xbox reacende aquela chama de que será que a Microsoft realmente está negociando para colocar aí o serviço dentro do Xbox Game Pass também? E você, vai assinar o serviço quando ele chegar no Xbox ou vai esperar para ver se entra no Game Pass?
Welcome to Rainbow Six Extraction. The new tactical co-op shooter game where Rainbow Six operators are dropped into alien territory. In today's walkthrough, we're on a mission to investigate anomalies identified at the Orpheus Research Center in Alaska. HQ will provide additional instructions.
We need new data on the parasite's underground network. It keeps evolving, adapting. Plant auto trackers on dormant nests. Don't destroy them or we'll lose the trackers.
As a squad of three, Ella, Alibi, and Sledge will use their operator abilities to complete objectives, assist each other, and obliterate Archaeans in their way.
Throne spinning up.
That's a grunt. Easy for a nest to incubate and bring to life, not so easy to eliminate in large numbers.
Converge on location, nice and quiet.
The enemy reacts to intrusions in their ecosystem, including operators.
Eliminate my target.
So stealth tactics are the way to go.
Visual on nest. Place auto trackers for our react scientists.
Auto tracker activated.
Visual hostile.
Auto tracker activated.
Parasite generates sprawl, a substance that connects the whole ecosystem. Alert an Archaean, and a nearby nest wakes up too. Archaeans move faster in sprawl, but operators get slowed down.
Take my guy out.
The squad can use their react light to see bioluminescent properties in Archaeans and in the environment. The contrast helps to better identify targets.
Mapping complete. A scientist just gave me the thumbs up. Good job.
Identifying Archaean variants helps the team determine the best approach to take them out.
Scan grenade.
Spotted a rooter. It can immobilize anyone in front of it, so Sledge will swing around back.
Get out of there before the swarm appears. Don't push your luck.
Ella, go!
was close. Here, the team can regroup and resupply. Airlock doors will open onto the next subzone, which will be tougher than the first.
We need tissue samples from those Archies, and we need them gone. Use your react blade. Right there. React blade, do your thing.
That target is finished.
One down. We're not done yet. That's your target. Don't put it to death just yet. Get that sample.
We've located a spiker. It can fire armor-piercing projectiles. Alibi deploys a Prisma hologram.
Deploying the bait.
The squad can use React Tech to go further in incursions. The more intel they collect, the more tech they'll have at their disposal to fight off this threat. It's all about teamwork to outsmart the enemy.
Barricade that spot.
Reinforcing the wall.
Creating a choke point is a good idea to increase the Arc Mine's efficiency.
Eyes on hostile!
Keep hunting.
That's the React threat sensor. Smasher incoming.
Wow, that did it. Take out the leader, no leader for the Archies to follow.
Another objective completed. The squad can either exfil at the extraction point to bring home the latest intel, or move to the next airlock. The third subzone will be the most challenging yet, a true test of both tactical team strategy and operator reflexes.
Some Archeans are responding to an elite as if they're communicating. No way we'd let them mobilize against us. Hunt them down until the elite comes out of hiding.
Operator in stasis.
An operator is now MIA.
I don't know if you can hear this, but we're mounting a rescue. Hang tight.
You heard it. A rescue mission is underway. React still needs you.